Hey, I'm Wayde King on the hit TV show Tanked. Global Industrial helps me to do what I do best, and that's build aquariums. I do A through Z. I do all the manufacturing. I do all the billing in the front office. I do all the shipping. I'm involved hands-on with A through Z. Family started out in New York. It grew. 27 years ago, I moved out to San Diego with another company. The company kind of went away. I started with my father-in-law, The General. He wanted an aquarium. So one of the gentlemen in the back, his name's Chewy. I've known him for about 27, maybe 30 years. We built his tank in a garage. So it was pretty, you know, pretty intense. And from that point on, I got involved with Brett and we started the company ATM. So what we mainly do is we're a custom manufacturer. We build custom aquariums. And you know, we do a lot of other stuff a lot of people don't realize. We do zoos, exhibits, we do pools. But our main thing is acrylic aquariums. We thermoform, we bend, and we bond. So someone calls us, they want an aquarium. They say, hey, I want this size, I like this shape. We put it into estimating. They come out, they estimate the size, the price, and what the cost is. Then we figure out the material, then we order the material. Once the material comes in, we forklift it, it goes into the manufacturing. It can go into the oven, or it can be just glued. It depends on exactly the shape, the size, or if we thermoform it. Once we have that, then we build a steel stand for it. You know, we have all our welding equipment that goes there, and then it goes into powder coating. So now we have a tank, we have a steel stand. Then we have custom filtration that fits underneath it, or it goes into a remote. We engineer all this out for our customer, and then once that's done, we design what goes inside the aquarium. All the theming, the coral inserts, the whatever the customer desires. Instead of having a boring aquarium, they want it all jazzed up, we do that. It could be freshwater, saltwater, it could be a reef, it could be a live planted tank. So once we find out what they want, we put that together, and then we do all the custom facade work. We can build it in your wall, we can do it dead center, we do all the work, you know, the facades, the canopies around it. That's A through Z. We do this anywhere in the world from beginning to end. And when you're dealing with that, that's a lot. I mean, you got so many different aspects that has to go into it. It's a pieces of a puzzle, and we put that together.